When a hurricane is headed towards New Orleans and the university calls for an evacuation, you'll need to pack your things up quickly. Let's pack our evacuation bag together.
For my hurricane evacuation toiletry kit, I'll make sure to pack some sunscreen, your prescription drugs and over-the-counter medicine, deodorant, preferably the type that has aluminum so that way you don't stink, menstrual products, floss, personal hygiene, shampoo, body wash, and conditioner, and those are supposed to be separate, boys. And finally, Plan B and condoms. You're gonna wanna pack a couple days of clothes in your hurricane evacuation bag. You're also gonna wanna pack some first aid. Pack any important documents in either a manila folder like this or in a clear plastic tub that's waterproof. Important documents include your birth certificate, your passport, any insurance information, etc. And also finally, you're gonna wanna pack important pictures as well that you don't want to potentially get destroyed. That like sounded bleak. And also don't be afraid to pack your emotional support stuffy.
Don't forget about your pets. You never know for sure how long you'll need to be evacuated, so you should always bring your best friends along. Pack their bedding, litter, food and water, paper towels and trash bags for accidents, medications, and their important documents in case they need to see a vet out of town. Be sure they're wearing a collar with their ID and rabies tag at all times.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. I have to go.